Crypto farming became possible because of a project called Chia. And I like to put some chia in my milk from time to time together with some kiwi. It becomes not just healthy, but so yummy. No, it's not the chia seed we are going to talk about, rather the cryptocurrency. Chia is a new crypto that has its own blockchain, and instead of proof of work or proof of stake, it uses proof of space and time. It might sound a little complicated, but in this video, chia farming will be explained in simple terms. And don't worry, it's not another adventurous project from Elon Musk to send crypto into open space. It's a project that aims to make crypto farming possible for everyone who has some free disk space on their computer. Are you ready? Let's do it! Hello everyone, it's Petko Alexandro from Trading Academy, but I won't be talking about trading in today's video. I'll be talking about one of the smartest solutions in crypto mining that does not require a lot of expensive electricity and hardware. And before I move on, I have to thank our sponsors of this video, all the hard drives producers. Just kidding, no one is sponsoring the video. We should have tried though. Chia blockchain was developed to use proof of space and time. No expensive hardware, no expensive electricity to mine crypto. It uses the existing space on your hard disk to farm crypto with minimal resources. The creator of Chia is Ram Cohen, who is one of the creators of BitTorrent and the whole torrenting concept. The guy knows how to leverage space on hard drives. The BitTorrent technology has been said to be one of the most brilliant technologies of the last 20 years, so maybe he invented the next brilliant crypto? No, there is no such thing in crypto space. I just made that up. Each crypto is better or worse than the others for many reasons. But what he developed is a green energy crypto, which is the future. So what is the Chia network? What attracted me to start farming Chia is that I do not need powerful GPUs and processors as is needed to mine Bitcoin. Chia farming is possible with an HDD or an SSD. And this attracted not just me, but many around the world who cannot afford expensive video cards to mine Ethereum, for example. The Chia network is more secured and more decentralized because it uses 1,000 to 10,000 times less power per unit of security. Now, farming Chia explains super simply with the minimum requirements. You can start farming Chia with any machine with 2GB RAM, 1TB hard drive SSD or HDD, and a processor with 1.5 GHz clock speed. And during the course, we will talk more about the PC you might want to have, and I will share what I personally use that works well enough for me. I said that this would be Chia farming explained in a simple video. But for those who really wish to dive into the details, I will drop just two sentences about the proof of space and time. Proof of space is a cryptographic method where the provers showed that they separate unused hard drive space for storage space. But this space must be combined with proof of time in order to be used as a consensus method. And the proof of time ensures that block times have consistency in the time between each other, increasing the security of the blockchain. No more complicated words, let's get into farming itself, and you will see that there is nothing really complicated. What is farming? So if you got the idea of what Chia is, it is time to get to the farming. And I will try to explain everything said using different words, which at the same time will give you the idea of farming. I spent hours forming the following two sentences so everyone will understand what farming is. Chia is a crypto like all the others, but its blockchain technology uses your computer to create plot files that you can farm to earn Chia coins. It will create encrypted files that are used for blockchain validation. I hope I managed to convey the general idea to you. Now, the Chia software itself is made up of a few parts that are called daemons, and each one is responsible for different tasks, and here they are. We have Node, which synchronizes the blockchain with your computer. We have the farmer that sends the proof requests to the harvester, and three is the harvester, who is the one that checks your plots to see if they satisfy the proof. So the Chia farming means that you have some plots on your hard drive and Chia software is checking them periodically to see if they will provide proof. And when you install the Chia, you need to know that it will take some time for the app to create plots. It depends on your hardware, but it could take 4 to 12 hours to create plots. And this is if you use the official Chia software, but I will show you a trick to lower the time in the course. And each plot is about 101 GIPS or 108 GB. Then you will have to store the plots created on the hard drive and then you will be farming Chia. If that sounded too complicated, do not worry. You will see that it is not. Plus, I am available to you for any questions you may have. GIBs versus GB. Now, I mentioned that one plot is 101 GIBs or 108 GB. To make that clearer, when you start farming, you will quite often see the unit GIB. As a matter of interest, 1 gigabyte is equal to approximately 1.07 gigabytes. So 1 terabyte hard drive, which equals 1000 gigabytes, which equates to 934.58 GIBs. So when you buy a disk that is 1 terabyte or 1000 gigabytes, you are actually going to have a little bit less than that in GIBs. Or one more time, it would be 934.58 GIBs. Now, diving a bit more into the details, you need to know that inside each plot you are going to create, there are many pre-formulated calculations stored in a spreadsheet of blocks called cells or hash cells. And you will win coins if you provide the winning hash code to allow the transaction to occur. Winning transactions is fast. 2 or 3 seconds, and the user is compensated with coins because he facilitated the transaction. And plots have many hash cells. So even if you have used one for a winning transaction, you will still have many more to use. So you are not deleting a plot after it has won a transaction. You will continue using it because of the many hash cells within it. And the plots are expected to last for over 5 years. So once the plotting is complete, you will begin farming. And the Chia software will do all the work for you and track your rewards. And let's get to the most interesting part, the rewards. When you are farming Chia, you have 2 options, to be part of a pool, which is probably the better option if you are a beginner, or a solo farmer. But I will explain the 2 and you can decide which one of the 2 is the better option for you. If you have already searched for information about Chia farming or watched some videos, you probably have heard about the pools. So what are the pools? Like with other crypto pools, Chia pools are created so many people can farm to the same pool key. And when one farmer wins a block, everyone in the pool gets a piece of the rewards. At the time of recording this video, 2 Chia tokens are given as rewards. The farmer that won gets 0.25 and the remaining 1.75 XCH is split among the rest in the pool. And of course, there is a pool fee that is deducted. But what is important is that if you are in a pool, you will receive a cut of this 1.75 equal to your farm's percentage of the pool net space. This obviously means that the more space you have, the more the rewards will be, but you will see in the course exactly how that works. When you are a solo farmer, your chances of solving a Chia coin block are equal to your portion of the network space, which we call net space. At the time of recording this video, the net space is approximately 32 EIB, or this is XB bytes. 1 EIB equals 1,152,922 terabytes, and 32 EIB equals 36.9 EB. So let's simplify all of that. If you dedicate a hard drive with 10 terabyte or 10 trillion bytes of storage to Chia plots, your chances of winning are 0.00027%. But wait, don't panic and say that is impossible. The good thing is that 4,608 Chia blocks are created daily, or 32 blocks every 10 minutes, or one block every 18.75 seconds. And any one of those blocks could match your plot. So the chances are small, but the blocks are many. I will try to explain another way using simple calculations. A complete 10 terabyte hard drive can store 91 Chia blocks. Each one is about 101.4 GIBs. This will give you a chance to win a block every 2 years, or more precisely every 808 days. To be precise, it would have a theoretical 0.86% chance of winning a block weekly, a 3.64% chance of winning a block monthly, and a 36.34% chance of winning a block in 1 year. But keep in mind the following. More people are joining all the time, so the total amount of net space increases. With net space continuing to increase, your odds will drop and you could go years without winning. But this is only if you are solo farming. This is why the pools are the preferred method if you wish to have constant income from the Chia farming that you see daily. This is what I will demonstrate in the course, because as I mentioned before, it is suitable for beginners who want to use their hard drives at home, and it is the option where you will see results almost immediately and you won't need to wait months or years to win. You have probably heard about the Bitcoin halving. It occurs at predefined periods of time, and with every halving, the miners get less Bitcoin with every block mined. It's quite similar to Chia farming, but there are some differences. The block reward will decrease every 3 years during the first 12 years. After that, it will remain static. At the time of recording this video, we have 64 Chia coins per 10 minutes as a reward, and it will get cut in half until it reaches 4 Chia coins per 10 minutes, and the block reward will be 0.125 Chia coins. I really hope that I succeeded to explain what is Chia and the whole farming process simply. If you have enjoyed the video, I'll be super happy if you support the channel with a huge like. I thank you guys for staying with me until the end of the video. If you want to enroll into the complete course, check out the link below in the description. We will drop a discounted coupon for all of our subscribers. I'll be super happy to answer all questions in the comments below. I wish you to enjoy crypto farming. Take care and see you soon.